So I'm super excited to announce the release of the follow-up to our incredibly popular Hipstergram preset pack for Lightroom. The new Hipstergram 2 Toolkit comes with a range of great-looking Lightroom presets along with 6 additional modifiers. Now, if you don't know what the modifiers do, they allow you to quickly build or stack effects on top of the base preset. They can also be used as completely standalone effects in their own right. So let's take a look at an example of exactly how quick and easy it is to create fantastic looking Instagram inspired looks to a couple of different images now. So let's take a look at how we can quickly and easily change the look of this image with just a couple of simple clicks. Let's start off by taking a look at some of the presets, then we'll jump over into a different image and see how the modifiers work. So you can see before we start, anything that's indented is a modifier. Anything that doesn't have that indent is a base preset. So you can see we've got a range of different options in there, different presets. We've also got light versions of quite a few of these. And what they do is they give you a slightly cut back version, so it's not quite so intense. So if you want something a little more subtle, you can use the light version. If you want the full power, you can use the sort of base version of it. Obviously, anything that's in here, you can simply go in and edit inside the develop module. You can use our presets as a starting point and then edit and adjust to your heart's content to get the exact look that you're looking for the image that you're working with. So like I say, let's take a look as an example. Now, even though we've got some of these are based around landscapes and so on, you don't have to use them for that. You can use any preset you want for any kind of image. Experiment and test and see what you like. So let's take a look at something like these hip winter blues. Give it a click and you can see we get this really nice blown out cool looking image that really does kind of work really well for something like Instagram. If we find that's a little much, let's just undo that and let's try the light version. So you can see all the same characteristics, all those modifiers, all those adjustments are being applied to the image but in a slightly subtler way. So you're not having to go in with the full effect. Same goes for things like the cool morning air. Let's undo this. Let's try that. As you can see, cools things down, nice smooth skin, and if we find that's just a little too harsh, we can just use the subtle one, which gives a much more really sort of subtle look to the overall image. Now, I have to say, for images like this, one of my favorites definitely is the classic film look, especially the light one for an image which is kind of overblown like this. We've got really blown highlights in the background. It just gives a really nice warmth to the skin tone, blows those backgrounds out a little more, and just creates a really nice filmic effect. So I do like that classic film look. But as you can see, we've got a range of 27 different presets and modifiers in there that really do give you a range of different options. Now let's take a look at some of those modifiers in action. Now, even though some of the presets in the Hipstergram 2 pack are kind of geared towards working with landscapes, they're not limited to only working with landscapes. With the right images, they can create really cool looking effects. So what we're going to do is we're going to use one of the landscape presets and we're going to apply some modifiers on top of it so you can see how we can easily create a really filmic look with just a couple of simple clicks. So what we're going to do is we're going to choose the aqua landscape. Works really well with skin tones and it gives a real nice punchy kind of look to things. If we expand at the tone curve, you can see this is the effect that's been applied via the tone curve to start off with, but we're not limited to that. We can change that if we want to. Obviously, we could modify it directly if we want to make changes through the tone curve itself, but if you want to keep things really simple and just use the Hipstergram 2 preset pack and modifiers, you can do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to come up and say we want the Dark Crusher Mid-Tone Booster. Now what that's going to do is that's going to change the characteristics of this tone curve slightly to give it a slightly different look. So let's click on that. You can see that now boosts the mid-tone and pulls down some of the shadow areas or the darker areas and still pumps up and sort of flattens the blacks in the image. So it gives a really nice sort of filmic look. And if we want to really accentuate that, we can drop in some film grain or some heavy grain on top of that to really give it a nice look. So if we zoom in, you can see there's already a little bit of grain applied to that as part of the preset. But again, we can override that simply by clicking on one of these other modifiers. Click on there, you can see we now get a much more sort of filmic grain to the image. And when you zoom back out, it gives a really good classic look. So if we take a look at the before and take a look at the after, you can see it's a much punchier, much more filmic kind of look. Again, we're just using a couple of simple presets and some modifiers and no editing of the image itself. But if you want to get in and edit it, you obviously can. So there we go. That's just a couple of really simple examples of the new Hipstergram 2 Toolkit Lightroom Preset Pack from Essential Lightroom. With the 27 bundle Lightroom presets, you have an almost endless range of combinations to create amazing looking images with just a few clicks. And if you want to go further, you can use the presets as a starting point and edit any or all of the settings to get the perfect results. Now, if you'd like to pick the pack up, the link is in the description below, and thank you in advance for your support. Well, I hope you found the video useful. Hope it's shown you what you could do with the new Hipstergram 2 Toolkit. If you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and hit the bell notification to be updated every single time we add new content. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback on this video, or anything else you'd like to see covered on the channel, please pop those in the comment section below. And until next time, take care.